multi-stage centrifugal pump. In this video, we are going to see about multi-stage centrifugal pump. Impellers, inlet pipe, outlet pipe, pump casing. A centrifugal pump which consists more than one impeller in casing is called multi-stage centrifugal pump. The main functions of multi-stage centrifugal pumps are to produce high pressure head and to hand large quantity of liquid. The multi-stage centrifugal pumps are classified as two branches. Those are parallel connected multi-stage centrifugal pump and series connected multi-stage centrifugal pump. If we want to produce high discharge, then we will choose parallel connected multi-stage centrifugal pump. We want to produce high head, then we can use series connected multi-stage centrifugal pump.